Hi guys, today I'm going to the warehouse storage where I'm keeping my drift car. Just need to check some stuff before I'm going away this weekend. And the camera is shaking a lot. Two months left before season is starting. Then we can do some drift practice. The first race will be in the Gatebil Drift Series in middle of May in Gatebil Våler, Våler Raceway. But for now, I'm just going and checking some stuff. Now I'm in the warehouse where I'm keeping the drift car and the bus, so I will just check out some stuff, check that everything is okay, figuring out what to do when before the season starts. This car will participate in the Gatebil Drift Series.